Everyone. And we're back at
Yes, Patrick. And I'm so excited to witness this afternoon's performances.
Are you excited, Solutions?
We will no longer prolong your waiting. Patrick, do the honors.
Ladies and gentlemen, hold your breath for the great and perseverance performance of the Broadway musical Cats. Let us give them a warm round of applause.
Oh. with a look of surprise, as much as to say, well now, how about that? Do I actually see with my own very eyes a man who's not heard of a jackal cat? What's a jackal cat? What's a jackal cat? What's a jackal cat?
Thank you. dreadful choice. When all dues were run on me just before dawn, to a sense of fear you could cover the night. Announces the cat who can now be reborn and come back to a different, gentle life. For waiting up there is the heavy side there, full of wonders. One jackal only will see, and jackals ask because jackals dare. Who will it be? Thank you.
Jerry.
Of that lesson and planned his seed on me.
Please, listen to me, and don't scoff. All his inventions are off his own bat. There's no such cat in the metropolis. He holds all the painted monopolies for performing surprising illusions and creating eccentric confusion. The greatest magicians have something to learn from Gaston Stoppoli's conjurator. And we all say, oh, well, never was there ever a cat so clever as a magical bear. Stumble Stoppoli's. He's quiet, he's so
Thank you. Aquino as Scaragus, Michael Ibanez as Skipper Jack the Railway Cat, Celine Ann